think the order's working this time. Okay, let's do that real quick. I wish I know the solo next. That's a good way back around there. Let's just layer out. Let's see how many texts they do. STS. Oh, way too. I don't know if I want to do the Raptor again, man. That task was kind of hard to do. Let's just do someone, Aesop, sorry. Actually, the Raptor has a chance to give me the special assignment. He has no special assignment. Let's do the Raptor. Leaving Wyverns, oh god. I don't think I have their protective Dragonfire thing, potions. But they were a good assignment. So I want to do it. Just give me a minute. Let me think real quick. I'm gonna research about this. Fire potion. Does Dragonfire Shiver really work against these guys? Let me see. It says it here it does. Partial affection, yeah. I want full protection. That's the problem. Yeah, I don't know about this. Yeah, how strong are these four brothers? Like level 127. Man, I gotta use the Russian too. Gotta be kidding me. Well, this undead is, the undead can be profitable too, I think. It can be the Gravestar Phantoms. I think you can beat the Barrows, I think. control to corrupt it. Where's this guy? Yeah, maybe I just do the undead. Just do a bunch of Barrow Brothers. Yeah, be right back. Let me use the restroom real quick. I gotta go party. Okay, I'm back. Make sure everything's okay. Looks like everything's okay. Let's see. Yeah, let's see if the undead. Let's see if I get that from other people. Only from the raptor and Lenikia. I don't know how to say her name. But only for two slave masters, one of them's a raptor, so I was thinking about making it a preferred assignment. But I don't think I will. Let's kill it, dude. I think the Barrow Brothers count. Let me check. Quick. Dead. Barrow Brothers. Dead. Thank you. Says the Sally Hermit doesn't work on the Barrow Brothers. I'm pretty sure it does now. Maybe 6, 97 years ago it didn't, but. Yeah, it does now, so. Not sure what they're talking about. Let's get that on. Why is it in here in this category of two things? What's been wrong about that? It's over here. Oh yeah, so many stuff in this thing. It's not showing to see why maybe. Anyway, it's good. Yeah, maybe this will work. Excuse the staff. I need, I'd rather not use the skirt, but maybe. Yeah, we're not using it. I'll use something else, like this one. Maybe this book. This ring. All right, let's just use that, and then, let's go help. I think we need food, right? Maybe. Maybe we need food. It's too tight to be pretty nice. Yeah, actually, it's getting too tight. Let's get this too. And then we need some food. That's enough. Let's do an aura. That perk is on cooldown. 9 minutes, wow, okay. I guess we can do. Do the pants aura. Some sort of thing. Anybody to get over there? I'm just going to continue running these to it. This isn't too wrong to it. Dismiss you familiar if you wish. Man, come on! I just bought this dude Titan, bruh. Oh man, that's pretty. I didn't know that. Oh man. Maybe I could do something else with the Steel Titan. Like a Slayer test. Oh, I'm already doing something. Okay, I guess I gotta waste 4k on that. That's kinda lame. That's lame. Killing an undead? I already did. Never mind, 162, that's the name of that. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna kill one set. Oh, it does count. Okay, sweet. We'll kill a bunch of Barrow brothers today, I guess. I was gonna say tonight, but it's today. Oh, I should have brought hybrid armor just because of this dude. Yeah, I'll do that next round. How about this dude? This guy's kind of annoying. Kill the other one first. Oops, I'm on. Is this door? No. She don't want to go the other way.
Ah.
I was about to leave without doing that. I wouldn't have gotten my rewards, man. Even though it wasn't that much. Okay. Go get the hybrid armor on. Where the force is at, I guess. They only need a crossbow and a sword. Ah, I was doing something on God's sword, wasn't I? Yeah, I bet I was. I think the other rune sword would be better, but it's at the bow. I'm gonna bring us a switch though. I guess I'm not using the skull anymore, just gonna switch it. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Man, if I hit him last, it's kind of dangerous, but whatever. Should be alright, what the heck? Thank you. I did it right. Notice I can't tell which one's which. Once I got lucky, God starts to tell which one's which. Because this lucky one's black, so I can see it's not. The other one. Or died them or something. I don't know, man. I might be worth the die them, actually. It's too expensive to die things in this game. It's like, oh no, it's like a lot of money. We were used to see the same so fast always. Especially if you can use whatever I want, don't care.
Marauders. Do quest.
Darn it, I picked the wrong one. Oh, no, I know which one it is, and I just picked the wrong one. Ball to the left. Zero, point left. is Panitz. Oh, it's a tier 2, I think, because that's 2 red dots. I guess so, like, four mail from that. Again. Thank you. I went backwards. Runescape. Oh, I can't go here. Thank you. aura runs down, it's gonna kill some normal undead. Kind of getting tired of this Barrow Brothers thing. And I do the observatory quest finally. This quest right here. How can I take advantage of these restored potions? Oh, they restore prayer. No, it's just negative stat changes. Yeah, I don't know. They seem kind of useless. I don't know. Place where to use them, and it's so cheap, so if I can find out useful, then it'd be pretty useful since this is so cheap. I mean, super restorers, they restore stats and give you prayer, so it's just, but it costs more. Okay, I don't know. I think this is gonna be the last round because the boar's about to run out. Could refresh it with the premium artifact. I'm getting kind of tired of this.
Thank you.
that's it for me for this arrow thing. Okay, it's just an arrow. So I'm tired of that. Let me see what I can kill as an event real quick. Okay, let me see what I got. I do got those potions. Okay. Dead. I can kill remnants. I didn't even think of that. Lady Grey. Oh, it's not someone that you can kill. Why does Phantom? Yeah, armored phantom. I saw phantoms. I wanna just fight those. Didn't they even draw? Oh, I use a crush weapon these guys. That's interesting. Oh, weird. Okay. Level 150 though. I don't wanna fight those, they're kinda tough, and they don't have really good stuff. Besides the greater Sonic Rave Billy Codex. Hey, heal themselves too, what the heck? Just kill something easy, like a banshee or something somewhere.
Maybe, dude.
magic axe.
Zombie cow works, but that's near Varrock. Corpse Spire is undead, really? It's kinda weird. A sewage real quick, the 290 sewage. Oh, they used to be expensive. Yeah, they're still pretty expensive. We're just gonna kill banshees. Look at banshees real quick. Somebody captured your soul? Oh no, I don't have any more in there actually. Yeah, man, they're dropping a lot of seeds. What the heck? Oh my god. You know what? We could just do spiritual warriors. Let's do that. Yeah, I got a second pyramid. I forgot about that. That's probably what the best to do. It's the second pyramid. Let's just do that. Oh, okay. Let's get this thing. And then let's get this. Actually, six. Is that better than this one? That's worse. think it's better if I just build this backpack and wear the better. Where the other stuff? Let's do the. Let's put the backpack with the long bonus. Because this gives prayer bonus. This gives some magic damage bonus. I think it gets damage bonus too, though. That's what I know. Yeah, which one's better? Yeah. Ah, this gets prayer bonus, so that's got useful. I'm sure we need that. We don't need this. I don't think they drop gems, I think. I'm not sure they do drop gems. No one thinks for sure of any slur code acts. Magic notebook paper. Anyway, less food. Just fine. I think that's it. We need to change this up to magic. Yeah, I probably need a perk. Okay, let's see. What's my hit chance? They're dropping bone fragments. Do I have a Zamorak thing going? Oh, dude, shoot. Yeah, let me clear. It's not gonna work. I gotta use the Ghost Hunter equipment. The setup is messed up anyway. This is get to 4 and then leave. I can't tip it too soon and get that drop. Where? Okay. Let's store this real quick. Okay, I really like to have this teleport now. I don't know, like, it's not a pain just to get over there now. Okay, so I could just teleport to get out of here to reset the aggro. Pretty quicker, honestly. Just walking around. I need herb pack with this? Really? They drop herbs? Oh man. That's a grow bag. Why didn't they drop it before, man? Now they're dropping it. Wait, I just gotta get 20 and I'm done. No warp piece. Thank you. axe and loot.
Still jump stuff.
Okay, I think we're gonna do the observatory quest. Finally, I think about doing it. Let me just see what's required to do it. Big wooden planks, a bronze bar, and moments of glass. Okay, that's pretty easy. So let's bring Vando's gear for this. I think we need to bring this. And something like this. There we go, we're good. Okay, we're good with this stuff, and this needs to be put up. And we need to make molten glass. I forgot how to make it. Just give me a second. I think I got the materials, I just not 100% sure how to make it. Yeah, bucket sand, where the heck did my mom is? Look at sand. Oh. Wait, how you do this? Wait. Where you go? You go to your furnace? Oh man. I didn't know you had to go to your furnace for this. It's kind of weird. Okay. I never made molten glass. Yeah. I never did. Makes sense, because glass needs heat, man. This is the right furnace? Yes. Oh man, empties out the bucket. Where I got now, that there. Any bronze bars, says. This is the right place to get them. No, it's not. I think I got the dirt rod. Yeah. Let me go get the G ring on. Got the wooden planks. Plank. Okay, looks like we're good. Let's do this course. don't care about the payment. This is XP. It's like 1 or 2K experience on random things. Like, I don't care. Not with the Castle Wars, okay. Yeah, reason why I want to do this quest is because there's a quicker way to get up here once you finish the quest, besides going a long way. Be like a rope somewhere. Is this supposed to point to this professor? Then did a good job on it. Actually did, but it's not pointing to the professor director. Enjoy. He's not nice to his assistant. Oh man. Okay. This is pretty easy, of course. What you want to talk about? What do you want to talk about, bro? What do you want to talk about? Okay, what do we do now? Wait, what? I need to make this? You didn't tell me I need to make that. Wait. Hey, let me sit with the guy real quick. Oh, man. Why didn't tell me, why didn't tell me that I needed that? I guess it's random or something. Oh man. Ah, the goblin stole it. Okay. Let's talk about this one more time. I'm gonna talk to the assistant. Looks like I need to talk to the assistant. Okay, looks like it told me what to do. I didn't read it. I'm just gonna sit here. No, don't try to get that thing. Let's go here. There's porcelain spires in here, really? Wow, I don't see any. Not what I'm supposed to do. It looks like all these garlands are lost. Tesotry. Where am I at? I'm to the top right. Its location is random for each player, while the others have a single dose into poison. I gotta go to the chest. They're like all over this dang place. Okay. Jesus Christ. I wonder why I didn't do this.
This is annoying, man.
Okay, let's do it. Oh man, they can poison me, man. I would have done this as a noob if I... I would have done this as a noob if I wasn't afraid of the spiders. Can I get in here? Oh, that's an option. Okay, I'll get in here. Well, I guess I didn't have to do that yet. Let's just keep going around this place, looking for this chest. It says it's random per player, so... Can't do any shortcuts with this. Yeah, it looks like it's at the end of all these places. Okay. Well, looks like I'm poisoned now. It's not enough poison to kill me, though. Not the worst, I can just use a scalper and hit myself. 100%. So I'm good. Let's go over here. There's a chest here, yeah. There's one more south, and then there's like 7-6 to the right. East. Maybe I should have went there first. Let's go over here. There's tons of bones here. Spawn a spider. That sounds kind of glitchy. Well, okay, I got the kitchen key finally. Wait. I think that was to that gate. Yeah, it was. Okay. We're gonna use this to get to the gate. Okay, so I got this guy real quick. Okay, I didn't expect the goblin stuff. Yeah, I saw that before. Okay. It's pretty easy. Boom 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 boom. Yeah, how much these bones cost? Using it to cook with it, that's pretty funny. Like me, man, they always think about food. Okay, let's go here. can just craft anything like that. Okay, I gotta use this. Man, I didn't read that part. Through the dungeon below it? Are you serious? I gotta go through the dungeon to get through there? Man, that's pretty lame, man. Ooh, bizarre. Ooh, bizarre. Ooh, bizarre. Ooh, what the heck? That's pretty hard to get, I think. How am I? Okay. Man, don't ask me again about this. I forgot where the heck the observatory exits. And I had to go way over the. I guess it's one direction, yeah. Okay, that's kind of annoying that you gotta like go one direction like that. Kind of annoying. Jeez, I gotta go the other way. My gosh. Yeah, this is why I want to do this, because in order for me to get the observatory, I gotta go through this tunnel. It takes two to want to do that in the treasure trail activity, so. If I do this, I can go up there with a rope. I don't want to worry about it. Okay, let's go upstairs. Yeah, see, there's a box here. Yeah, what's this? What am I supposed to do here? Oh, great, let me figure this out. This is Aqueous, or whatever the heck. Okay, so, That was pretty quick. So the reward is random. You can't pick which one you can do. Let's hope you could pick which one, but well. Didn't care anyway, but. Yeah, anyway, this is what I was talking about. Oh, there's rope! Look at that, there's rope here! I didn't bring rope! Oh, dude, that's awesome, dude. I can just go over here and get up there with rope. Way quicker than before. I go here all the time. It's so annoying, man. Let's do the mountain's daughter next. That's useful for quest course too, a little bit. Mountain's daughter. And I need definitely one of the mainline quests too, anyway. Rope and gloves. Why you need gloves? Okay, well, let's do that. Let's go to Edgemere to get the gloves. I don't feel like buying them. I'm a cheap person, man. I'm cheap. Let's go here. Let's go here. There's some big gloves right here. Yeah, little gloves right there. I need to. Let me think real quick. Oh yeah, I need to get the rope. Warhound. Warhound can help me with that. Track, stick supplies. Can I just take all these? Interact, take supplies. Rope. I think that's good enough. I think this one need to go, right? Okay. Okay, dude, where do we go? 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 I don't know where to go. Rakilla, I think Rakilla's here. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. Instead of climbing over, I gotta use a rope on the dang thing. This is kind of annoying. And it consumes the rope too, I think. Mountain quest. Mountain dog quest. Yeah, no, it didn't consume the rope, though. Rope plank can be obtained during the quest. Make sure to tell me I need the plank in the other menu. Pair of leather gloves, where you go on. Poe, can be changed. Any kind of staff. Finally, rocks can be changing across our camp. Let's just go ahead. Oh, that's where the quest icon's at, right there, okay. Well, what's with this water, springer water thing? It's kinda weird. Okay, let's go inside this place. Oh, I feel Rick. Yeah, I guess I am technically. So what are you doing up here? I don't freaking know, man. No, it's supposed to be. I guess I should ask that question, okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. I need the door of the camp. Open the door. Okay. Maybe that's the door. Okay. Okay. Let me read the card real quick. Dream Tuesday about his missing daughter, himself, some mud. Okay, what's the mud thing at? Oh man, that's gonna be one of those questions. Was that a puzzle? I need your rock. What? Yeah, I don't want to mine this thing. Where's the mud, dude? Stay away from me, I'm sorry. Man, these people don't like outsiders, okay. Bubbling mud thing. Mud porn. Head south. Oh, south is over here. Yeah, I see another rock here now. I don't think I need that. I think I need to get this thing. Yeah, I need mud. Got myself and stuff. Man, I just closed the mountain doors. Guide. Okay, there we go. Go north, pick up a plank. Okay, plank and stick. And it's more Mario walks. How many Mario walks do I need? Just 5, okay. Let's go get it. That's okay, my Mario walks. Somebody plank your arrows. Okay, now what do? So I gotta go north again. Oh, it's a broken part here. That's not gonna work. Tall tree. Gosh, this is crazy, man. Something that's slippery. Oh, dude, jump across. Okay, it's just a plank. Okay, it's just a bow. Okay, I think this one you need the plank. Just clicked on it. Okay, now what we do. Great. I got no clue what to do in this part. I don't wanna mess up, so let me read. Sister, listen. So... now he returned to the camp? Oh man, I don't want to go through all this again. Okay, it's just, let's just go back to this lodestone. Okay, he's big boy. Got some problems, man. Then I told that guy that just told me to, you know. Okay, I think I picked the rush horse, that's all. Just kill these unicorns, man. There's a bunch of unicorns here. Okay, I need to talk to someone. Oh, is the chief I need to talk to? Yeah, the guy with the hammer or something. His name starts with a B. Oh, he's right here. It's not what I want. What's this even teleport to? That's kind of interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna put this over here. That's a pretty good teleport. Okay, let's go back in there. Why can't I teleport? I have to. let's go over there again. Let's see if he let me go now. Oh, he did! Awesome!
Just remember watching you, bro.
Don't want to use rope anymore. Yeah, never mind. I've gone the wrong place. I think I need to mine that rock. Dude, the thing just broke and it, like, restored itself. Man, how do you have a rock, man?
I don't want the rock, man. I want the rock.
People fight having politics over a rock. Oh, man. Imagine. That guy again. Where is he at? Yeah, I gotta go to the right mountain too. Jesus Christ. It's like another side of the best place. Got to be your birth of Bloodstone. Okay. Seems like they need another plant to eat from. And that plant is somewhere in White Mountain. So. Right. I forgot what it's called, right? Wolf Mountain or something. go there. Oh yeah, I need the gloves for this, otherwise I'll take damage. It's like 40 damage. Let's go back. Okay, let's go do the spirit thing now. Oh man, I think I could have done it before, but the guy told me not to do it before. So, I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Yeah, I need to listen to these spirits. They're telling me that she's actually dead. So, it's too late to save her. Spoiler. I think they want me to cut this thing right here. Oh, that's where they want me to cure the thing. That's the cheapest. Is that the thing I need to kill? Can I kill you? Okay. Looks like I need to pick. I can bury it. I don't think I want to bury it. Oh, I can take another one. Where's your barrier? Can't bury it. Okay. That's pretty funny. I can chop it. Alright, go back. Let's get out of here. This is teleport, dude. I think we could go do that. Quick storage. You can get this in the quick storage chest. Okay. What does it look like? Oh, I got a skin on me. I can't even see it. Bear head. I think I should keep it because I'm on need for this quest. But after the quest is done, I'm going to destroy it. Man, that guy's so intimidating, man. Man, I got a barrow for you, man. How lazy are you, man? Man, what is her possession? What is it, rock?
Necklace. Okay.
Oh, the rock is what I bury it with. Sweet. Okay, cool. I do everything with these people, man. Oh. Oops, messed up. Ah, scary issue. Cow, okay, that was easy. Next is the magic camp, bear head, okay. I guess it's just gonna stay there the whole time now. Shit. Can I get out here? What do you mean you can't reach that? You're right beside it, dude. God. Oh man, anyway. Destroy this. This is useless. Let's drop this. Actually, I picked up that bow. I wonder what I can make with this. Ooh, you're gonna actually get something with that. Alright, see, I can get something with this. Yeah, imagine being Iron Man just picking these things up over and over again just to disassemble them. Just for separate parts. That'd be pretty stupid. That's probably a better way of getting separate parts than that as Iron Man. I wanna see what this guy says to me when I go over this wall now. He was too rude of me. Oh my gosh. Can I just kill him? No, I can't. Darn. What's got a base points in those leather gloves? What the heck? Ah, look, he's nicer now. Look at that. That's what I expect, man. Okay. I'll just do one clue scroll because I want to get done. Before you open it up too, so. And I'm probably going to take a break. Okay. What's the clue scroll thing here? This is all the equipment I need. For what I want to deal with. Okay. Let's throw it. Oh, I don't have this layer here. I think I need it. So, Barrow armor is tier 3. Okay. Okay, that kind of sucks. Looks like I need to upgrade that. Let's get Benos. Boots. Benos. I can do more damage. So, thank you for that. Okay, so where's the scroll at? Must be four railings. I don't know what that means. Oh yeah, don't I have like a... Crafting cleaner and active. Let me research this real quick. I want to see if I want this. I don't know, it's the first time I've seen it though. Let's just claim it. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's in the bank. Is it tradable? Whoa, this is actually tradable. Oh, wow, I didn't know that was tradable. What's so useful about this thing? How hard can things suck? It sucks. You can see products of crafting as they are made. Like what? What kind of crafting stuff? It's actually kind of useful. You're gonna do like a lot of hide crafting? Now I think about it. Alright, I'll just keep it for now, but I might just sell it. I kinda don't like it. Yeah, let's do this thing. Gimme. Alt 1. Oh, looks like a special wire flash event's gonna happen soon too. What is it? Clue solver right there. Let's saw this thing. What's this big? Whoa, I just saw something for me. Is this just a box over here? Man, I need a ring of drawers for this. God darn it. I could just do this one. Oh, that's the wrong one. I wish to go to. Why is there so many fire drops? Is this supposed to be like a good thing to cure or something? This is the quickest way I can think of to get to this place. Besides shields, lodestone. Teleport. Yeah, I didn't get over here. Oh, it's another quest. A Taskmaster. Oh my god, just get through this place. Well, there's no more fence. There's stone walls now. This used to be all metal fences. What's going on? I now fix all these walls. Yeah, it used to be metal fences. It's kind of weird. Anyway, gotta search one of these boxes. This is at the observatory. This is what I was talking about. This is what I was talking about. That was so annoying. This shirts the mark crate. Oh, I don't need to get an observatory, but it's still close to it. But yeah, I don't need to use a rope, but still. There's a clue step where you need to equip certain items and like do like an emote and get the clue step inside the observatory. That's the one that ticks me off the most. But I just did a quest, so I don't need to worry about it anymore. Okay. This is an easy one. Okay, let's go to Femeric. Those rock crabs are pretty tanky, man. He's. They do like no damage. Come on, give me our combat. Coach and Ancho 6. Where is he at, dude? I see him. I see the place. He should be here soon or later. There it is. Dude, why are you walking away from the thing? I never cut Krishna tree before. I gotta go here? Oh man. Let me go to Joe real quick. Sorry, I ran out of the town quickly. Yeah, it looks like I need to get the witch's mask. The witch. That was close. Gonna witch something mask. I was hoping I can go on to deal with that, but let's go deal with that. Yeah, I forgot about that. It's like 2k for teleport. That sucks. Yeah, I gotta do that witch doctor. That's what it's called, witch doctor. Yes. Teleport. Okay. This is a dig site thing. Looks like it wants me to dig around here. Looks like I solved it. Let's see what we got as a reward. 97k, that's pretty low. It's pretty low, let's see if we get lucky. 1 mil, yippee! We got collection logged up there too. I think that gives you a fort. That's what custom wants. Yeah, fort components. Yeah, let's get out here. Man, each four components are like 1.5 mil now. It used to be less, it used to be like 1.2 or something. Jeez, they're going up in price, man. I make more money just to do treasure hire and EVM up sort of thing. I want to play Stars. This one actually bought it. Cool. Where's the... Oh, I saw it right here. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break and eat or something. I know I walked around a little bit. I wanna relax. Okay. I got the fort. Of course I'm not done with Barrow. I just need one more. Just hoping you so skate for. Yeah, I need to do Soul Wars or something. I don't know. Okay. Let's do this. three? No, it's just one. It's just three. I thought it was four of these things, but it's actually three. That makes it easier for me to sell as a frame than those refined planks. Just use these for this guy. 68. How much XP do I get? 7k. Wow, it's not even that much. Totally want to sell this much because I want my money back, man. So this other cheaper. Man, nobody wants to buy this. No one wants to buy my star. Tree mark is really slow. One moment. I'll just leave that. Or I'll go take my break. I'll be back on later, guys. And gals. You should work on towards it. Plus. What's this? Yeah, I think I'm still in the Civic Glaive, but I think it's components from this. Don't forget, what's it called? Set of components. I'm thinking maybe I keep it for those. Yes, yeah.